Coach, bit of an interesting day today. Played in the snow. Not a lot of our players have played in the snow before. How did that change your tactics coming into the game?
Well, it really didn't. I mean, both teams are playing in it. I mean, for us, it was, I did ask our guys during the game or before the game started, how many of you have played a game in the snow? And it was well less than half the guys have actually played a game in the snow. So we're like, hey, man, it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You know, I mean, I can think of growing up and you know, the snow starts falling there on Thanksgiving, and, man, the first thing you want to do is get out and go, let's go play football in the snow. And so it was awesome to have the environment and for us to be able to go out today and really, it didn't really impact our game plan. I mean, we went out and ran a game plan. So you really credit our quarterback and credit our receivers and our O-line and really just did a great job. Well, I mean, it's a good honor for both of those guys. I mean, I think that, you know, you get to the end of a game like that, and I think it was probably a tough decision in terms of who you're going to give that thing to. There's a lot of people that stepped up today and made plays, and so we're just really excited that, you know, our seniors get another week of football, and that's, you know, we want to keep this family together as long as we can, and we tell them, hey, that's what we're playing for. We're playing for one more week, see if we can keep this thing together, and we're excited you get in the playoffs. I mean, right now we have no idea where we're going. We have no idea who we're playing. And we told our guys after the game it really doesn't matter. You know, it's about us. And if we play well, we think that we can compete with anybody in the country. So I'm proud of our guys and the way we handled what could have been adversity today. I mean, I think, you know, it was good for our guys to come out and to get a win. And you win in the playoffs, man, you're still playing. You know, there's only eight teams left now, and we're one of them.
Tomorrow, 1:00, that's when we find out the next round, right?
Yeah, that's what I've been told. So we'll go out and enjoy this thing here tonight, and then, you know, tomorrow, 1:00, and we're right back to work and see if we can get another week of football.
Thanks, Coach.
Yeah, thanks, Adrian.